can't imagine how I'd have felt as a boy if my headmaster cancelled Quidditch.
I don't know about centaurs, but there hasn't been a dragon in history worth losing a hair over.
House elves and wizard kind's best friend. Always happy.